I started this figure with the surcoat and cloak. It will be yellow, and some people think the yellow color is quite difficult. Well, I don't think so. Everything is about color theory, and I will explain you the reason later. Now I prepare the base color. I have here some yellow tones and two brown tones. It is flat yellow, yellow ochre, flat brown from Vallejo color, and yellow ochre and English uniform from Under Armour Natures. I start with the thinner, which is window cleaner, but as you already know, you can use pure water. Then I add some drops of yellow ochre and some drops of English uniform. A little bit of flat brown, and let's see what happened. It is still yellow, and I would like to have brownish yellow. I add more English uniform and flat brown. With airbrush, I apply the dark yellow tone from below. My goal is not to cover completely the pre-shading. I would like to see the blue tone, which I have used for pre-shading, in my final yellow surcoat. same yellow tone I use for the cloak, with the same goal, from below and not to cover the pre-shading. I start mixing the yellow tone with the yellow ochre from Vallejo. Some drops yellow ochre from Andrea Miniatures. This yellow is more yellowish. For now, the mix is too much yellow for me. I don't like bright colors for nights. I think in the Middle Ages it was not possible to create bright colors, and I like the muted colors. And some drops of English uniform, and now the color is ready for airbrush. This time I apply the color from above. The same process for the cloak. Let's play with colors. Maple yellow deep. Cadmium yellow middle. Cobalt blue. Terra rossa, and titanium white. As you can see, I have primary colors on my palette. I don't need more colors for paint a yellow color. I start with shadows. The color theory tells me that complementary color for yellow is purple. Okay, I mix my own purple using Terra Rossa and Cobalt Blue. And now I prepare yellow tones for my figure. I start with Naples yellow and add some purple. I create a base yellow color, which is not so bright yellow, and I continue adding more and more purple. Thanks to purple, I create darker and darker yellow color. I don't need any brown or black color to mix dark yellow tone for shadows. Here I prepare very light yellow color, mixing yellow ochre and cadmium yellow, but I have not decided yet to use it for my figure. The last thing is prepare some light yellow tones, adding more yellow ochre and a little bit titanium white to the base tone. I start painting the yellow using dark tones, otherwise thinner round brush with good point and flat brush for smooth color. After a while, I start using the other yellow tones on my palette and the fun will start.
Thank you.
I used the same painting process for the cloak. I used the oil color for underline the yellow base applied by airbrush. For the edges of the surcoat and cloak, I use dark green, a brush with a very good point and patience, that's all what you need. At the end of painting process, I decided to change the color for the edges. Because the heraldry will be black, I use as well the black color for the edges. Thank you. Thank you very much. As you can see, the yellow color is a really not difficult color for painting. Use the color theory wheel and you achieve very good result. Thank you for watching and we see you soon.